This is a total loss after catching fire this afternoon in Surry County, and the person who was inside had to be rescued after escaping the second floor to the porch roof. It happened on Nonnie Lane, just west of Mount Airy. Three departments responded. The victim was taken to the hospital with chest pains. That fire is under investigation tonight.